Today is December 2nd, and that means it's time to put up the Christmas tree. To be honest, it's been a while since we took up the Christmas tree. Someone's calling me. Yeah, or I was just gonna put up my Christmas tree.
Are you home?
Yeah.
I'll do it with you.
Okay, so Carmen is gonna put my tree up with me, guys.
You're gonna keep everyone company while I go get the Christmas tree. So.
Wait, who's everyone? Is it on right now?
Yes, it's on right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this and like show
Carmen
home.
Okay. Let me zoom in just a little more. All right, BRB.
Me right now. So I'm alone. Well, this is so glitchy. Well, currently, I am residing at my aunt's house because my father doesn't want me anymore. Well, which is false, but he's in Hong Kong, and I got this it's called Witch Hazel, and I'm really excited to use it because I haven't washed my face with real stuff for a few weeks, and it smells like rose, and I really like rose. I like how it smells. It's like old people. And then today we had a prom meeting, and it was kind of bad because only four of us went. And then our theme this year is floating lights, which is pretty cool. It's mediocre. I don't want to go to prom because I don't want to go alone. I want a date, but I don't really want a date. And it's so expensive. I can barely afford a $5 sandwich. I think Tessa's coming back soon.
Hi.
Right now, I'm just doing.
What did you talk about?
The prom meeting.
How was that?
Our theme is floating lights. I like it.
Oh, that's cute.
Alright, so my phone fainted. And so Carmen disappeared for a while, but we got the tree here, and it's small. So I don't know if that's the whole tree or I don't know, but we'll find out.
Be Christmas for me this year. For a simple reason, be it or not
you. It looks so.
There won't be eggnog but a cozy fire.
Oh, my camera just died.
They won't even be
should have charged that before, but doesn't matter. So I just moved the tree to where it should be, and yeah, so I'm gonna put the ornaments on and hopefully it'll look more full. Look at that gap right there. Otherwise, look, the tree looks fine, right? Except what? Okay, looking at it on camera, it does not look fine. I'm gonna try to fix that. I'm done. Let me show you how the tree looks up close.
So this is how it looks like up close. I just wanted to show the little keychain thingies. I think they're so cute. They bring back so much memories. Look at that. I think my favorite is the sheep one. It matches so well with the tree. That doesn't even make sense. How does it even match so well? I don't know. But from afar, you can't see it. It just adds a little fullness to it, you know?
I never got a chance to call Carmen back. Sorry, Carmen. So I'm gonna do that now. And I'm still waiting outside. I hope she answers. She did pick up.
But it was called.
Let me just Snapchat and treat everyone first.
Sadly, I crept back into bed. But then I felt softness on my cheek.
Wait, it doesn't look good. It's too bright.
Baby was with me. My baby came back for me. Merry Christmas, baby.
It's so cute.
Merry Christmas.
It won't focus. It looks so good. I keep saying that.
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Hey, why am I so
to Lincoln and
Lawton and Seven?
Lawton
and Dude, why don't Okay, so,
are you vlogging?
Yes, I am.
Vlogmas.
We are
Happy December.
We're at Clancy's Christmas tree farm, and we're just gonna take some pictures and put them on some Christmas cards and send them to all our haters. We are at, I already said where we were at. Okay, anyways. Everyone that works here is super, super nice.
To my crib.
Yo, yeah, do it, let's go.
This is Pete, my 6 feet tall tree.
Tina, when he's 6 foot? When he's over 6 foot? She doesn't get it!
I don't get it.
Yeah! Did you ask me a question?
Yeah, what video?
My vlog video. Yeah, so we're just gonna walk around. What are we doing after this? Are you guys going home?
I said food.
Okay. Yes, Carmen here is gonna be going home. Guys, my friends are so pretty. Look at them. This is what our photo shoots consist of. Sex it out. We're wrapping up soon, and so I was looking at those reindeers back there, but then I saw, do you see behind the reindeer, that room, it's like red, it looks like a slaughterhouse. Anyways, where did my friends go? Oh, there they are.
All right. I want a picture with a Santa.
Oh, you want Santa? Yeah. Why, you want a picture with Santa? Okay, this girl is crazy as hell. This is turning out to be like a Tina vlog. But
Adventures of Tina.
Oh my god. Okay. So I was like, Tina, you want a picture with like another Santa? She's like, no, that Tina. I was like, what? Why that one? Okay. They are too. Oh, yes. Okay, so we are done taking pictures. Oh, I'm vlogging on my phone because I'm too lazy to switch out the lens. What are we eating?
Kevin's house?
Yeah, it's super cold and our phalanges feel like they're gonna fall off, so I think pho is a good choice.
Yeah, my toes too.
Her toes.
Like your toes are warm, like they're covered in chips.
How are you?
Oh my god. I am so hungry. Yeah, really
want
some food.
Yay!
Always accidentally
cheeky. I know, I don't know why. Oh my, look at my face. Look.
Cheeky.
So, we just ate dinner and I forgot to show you guys because I was so hungry.
I know, it was really nice though.
My nose is so red.
It's warm, most importantly.
Yeah.
Want some tea?
Oh, I didn't even have any.
I dropped
it
on my shoji. I think you should. Go for it.
Oh yeah, I need to edit my picture because it's primed.
Should I actually?
No. What do you have to lose? I don't understand.
My followers. Oh. No,
people are gonna unfollow you if you don't even post.
Yeah, well, true.
I already posted a picture of myself.
Well, people follow you to see you. Hello. So we came outside and we just found these rocks.
these pebbles. And they've never been here before, which is so weird. Oh yeah, and they're palm trees, which is so bizarre because, like, this is not the climate for palm trees.
As if trying to be like so calm.
I know.
I hope you enjoyed that vlog. It was just a weekend, not winter break or anything. This is kind of like vlogmas for me. I don't know, I just think that this month is super exciting and I just wanted to document it. And yeah, that's all.